Religion is a very personal matter, and judgment will be too. There is no one whose eyes will read this printed word who will not one day be called to an account for his rejection of the Son of God if he fails to acknowledge him before men.